happens. And here goes Jeremy Sharp. Throws it away. And quickly up ahead of the pack is Reed. And that was blocked easily by Diakite flying in there.
This Dave Diakite is unbelievable. He closed. He was 6 feet behind him, elevated, and that ball was nowhere close to even hitting the backboard from Reed.